What is up, guys? IndieGamerRetro here, and welcome back to Castlevania Circle of the Moon for the Game Boy Advance. I'm mostly done with the machine tower. Turn that back on. There's a couple of things I can do because I now have the ability to wall jump. Shit. There's a couple of spots here I can get to now. That was where... That led back to this area. Is it at? A lot further down. Okay. Clear a lot of distance with that. Miracle, like what? How did it just drop? Miracle armband? Luck increases while equipped. Oh damn, I need to give me a couple of those. Okay. Didn't even see what that was. Something increase. Should be this one. P increase. All the way back up there. God damn it. Okay, should be this door. Okay, so where's this go? Does that just loop back around to there? What did I say? I was like, are those raccoons with rifles? Raccoons with rifles, even? And I said raccoon. Who the fuck's is raccoon? No, it's a yeen. Fuck. Oh. Fuck. Okay, yeah, that just connects to there, so I'm back in now, whatchamacallit. Nope, I cannot get that. Okay, so I still get a high jump. What? A boodle. Let me hit a save. Them things fuck me up. Okay, I need to hit catacombs. Yes? Actually, no. Over here? Yes. And there's a couple of places here I can actually hit up real quick, like over there. No, that is still high jump. God damn it. Okay, yeah, still high jump. Probably. And yes, this too. God damn it. Okay, that is also a high jump. Should be something on the other side, past that far right save. I think. What about here? Nope, also a high jump. God damn it. Fuck. Real quick. Should be like two areas right here. Ha! Ah, ha ha! Give me that. Okay. Okay, I think now I can head to the catacombs. Yeah, to that bottom right section, I think. Be true, yeah, you bastard. You die like super easy now. Oh. Okay. Okay, so everything is either locked behind high jump or a block pushy thing or like a giant metal dilly bob. So where can I go? Wait, what was that right there? Okay, this is still blocked, so I'm not sure how to actually take care of those yet. There's like another one that's up there. I think they have a passage I can cross that's somewhere over there-ish. And here's that other locked one. Should be... yep. Yup. Ooh, Eternal Corridor. Oh, you fuck. Stupid Mukau. At least these are easy enough to kill, but still. Ring. That's probably horrible. Luck decreases greatly while equipped, but like strength and defense go up. Let me fucking go or what? Thank you. Fuck. Shit down there, god damn it. Okay. Oh, another level, because I did actually get a level when I was like running around looking for shit. Chapel Tower? Ooh, nice, another warp. Okay. Do I have to actually use it to make it do the thing, or do I just... Okay. Underground waterway. Ooh. Alright, that was kind of foreboding. That. Fuck. Do I have, like, healing items? A few? Nope. There's really no save in here. Yeesh. Hold on. Okay. What was I doing? No, okay, so I couldn't do anything with this right here. I need fucking high jump. Okay. Okay, I got that already. Ah, I noticed that part of the wall, see where these little black marks are? The one that was right here was like super big. And that's what she said and all that. What, the chapel something or another? Fuck. Eh, shit. Oh, God, excuse me. But he doesn't throw a, like a wave of heat. Nope. Oh, hello, what? Blood of sword? Why? Fuck. Ooh, Mars card. Almost said Mars bar. I could really go for a fucking Mars bar right now. God damn it. Mars, God of War, has the potential of change. Okay. Oh. It's turning into a fire sword because why? I mean, that's fine, I guess, but just why? I mean, that's gonna be, yeah, like a ice sword. Okay. Plant sword? Or rose sword or something? Earth? Or a slow-ass fucking hammer? Kind of something, I'm not sure. Attack with poison claws. Eh. He's only 392, huh? Oh, that's weaker. Okay. What do you do? Good lord. I really don't feel like fucking with those right now. Like, I just don't. Must mean there's something on that side as well. God damn it. Okay, so I gotta come back with whatchamacallit. Nope. Okay, so I gotta come back with a thing. I need a fucking save. Oh, God damn it. Hold on again. Okay, just might check on food. I just realized I missed some shit down there. God damn it. Lay sigh, what did I miss down here? Nope. down here. Oh my god, really? God damn it. Ah, motherfucker. We can do that. And of course. Of course, of course. Output is kind of weird for that. It's like 10, and then 51. So I wonder why that is. And then 30 and 50. Your curse. Okay, that is a thing that can happen in here. Come on. See, 6 damage and then 30 damage. I don't understand, like, that's fine. I need a push thing for that. I jumped for that. Fuck. Okay. Level. Fuck. Nope. Fuck, I'll come back. Thank you. Aye, aye, aye. Ooh. Nope. Maybe it's a certain part of the sword that has to hit them? Fuck! Yeah, it's like the tip. Yeah, okay, so you have to actually hit it with a blade, not just a tip. Huh. I was getting confused for a second. It's like, why is it doing more damage sometimes and not to others? Stupid mook out. I'll take that. Oh, what the shit? Hugh, you okay? No, motherfucker, you just seen him get thrown out. You, back off, this is my trophy to claim. Erg. Hugh. Oh, hi, hello. Hi, Dremelek. Thank you. Oh. Holy crap, that was close. You stupid goat. Thing, or whatever you are. Ew. Alright. Oh. Did that break all of those? Or just some of those? Oh, he gone. Poor goat. Damn, who asked you for help? Could just leave you, could I? What the f- Oh, he's just pointing out. I thought he pulled a gun. I'm like, what the fuck? Hugh Baldwin. Oh, that's his name. Durr. Don't think that you defeated it. It was the power of that whip. Hugh. You could never beat me in training. Never once. But father named you the successor and gave you the hunter whip. Your parents and my father banished Dracula together. And those fond memories clouded his judgment. Don't forget that. Oh, so you're just a jealous little shit. Why is the room so tall? And it's fine. Don't fucking die on the way back, please. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. It looks like it opened up the, hitting that switch broke those funky looking statue things. So I can actually go back to the... Where did I see them at? I saw one in... No, I saw two in the Abyssal Stairway, and then I saw another one, I believe, in the Eternal Corridor? Or something? I don't know, I'll just check those out when I come back, and just go from there. So until then, this is IndieGamerRetro on Castlevania, Circle of the Moon. Later, guys.